Okay, here's my front disc brake. You can see I've got it mounted and it's centered in the caliper. But you notice once I spin it, it's going to pulse to the side once a second, or I'm sorry, once per revolution. Classic sign of the rotor being warped. And you can also hear it rubbing up against the caliper. Just like that.